at the end of each day, I have a hard time going back inside and getting things finished up for the day. I have always been one that has enjoyed being outside, enjoyed hiking, going on walks, biking, getting my hands dirty, and just being outside. So going in to do dishes or putting dinner away just really, to me, doesn't appeal. I love it when I can be outside. The mornings and the evenings are pretty nice. The midday, it gets hot outside. But I don't know what it is. The lilacs are really potent right now, so I'm enjoying that. It's just there's something about being outside to me that appeals. I think it's just because I'm an adventurous person that has to keep busy. I'm one that gets distracted easy when I'm doing a job. And so when I'm outside, there's the sounds and the smells and the sights and things that keep me focused on a job, and I can do a job when I'm outside. But when I'm inside, I feel like there's a whole bunch of distractions for me. So, but I got the garden planted today. I'm excited about that. I also noticed, I was hoping, that we are getting little grapes started on this vine. I haven't seen any on this vine, but I'm just glad that we didn't kill this vine when we pruned it back last year. It had taken over this whole area here, it seemed like. So we pruned it back and jerry-rigged, I guess you can say, this trellis type system to keep it hopefully contained. And then we took the buckets that were here and we took out the old potting soil and gravel and got new ones. And then we moved them up the hill here. And I've got peas and beans in two of them. And then I have flowers in another one. So we're doing some projects during this time, and some are regular things that we usually do. But things looking great, doing good. We have the flowers that are coming up and stuff. So lilacs in bloom. We have some blossoms here on the apple tree, so I'm excited for that. So we have a prune tree, so, but yeah, this, I feel like right now I'm in my happy place. So I'm still deciding on these four, if they're still alive, if they're gone, what's going on. I've never grown hydrangeas before, so I might need to look online and see. And then this bucket, I was happy it didn't freeze, but this kind of adds a little bit of pop of color to this corner, we felt like. So, but it might be that these are gone, so we'll just take those out and move that up there. But anyways, I'm stalling, so I better head in and go get things. Ooh, my voice broke. Go get things done in there. So we're starting to see a few more cars on the freeway, but at night it's still that quiet. You don't hear the freeway so much anymore. Anyways, like I said, I'm stalling. I better get back in, get dishes done, and get things taken care of in there. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in this Friday's book review. And I'm excited because this is one that I got from the library. And I'm excited that the library's back. Anyways, enough stalling. I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.